The strapping fellow in a leather jacket is me, Evan McRyan. The second guy in uniform, General Grummer. Now Grummer thinks I'm a bulked out mercenary, but he needs me. And the 10,000 pounds that the General will give me for the head of Dr. Strauss is a huge reason to help the poor fool. Anyway, the risk of stabbing a back from Afghan savages is no less dangerous than a walk in a city full of rabid mechanical beings. But the last opportunity pays better. This is real war. There are no humans on the streets of the capital. Only mechanical monsters and configurations. And all this because of one balmy genius and the complete approval of the Gilded Chamber. General, I hate pathos. Let's get back to meat. I need you to bend towards our line of resistance and to find the person in this mess that is responsible for all this madness and to bring me his head, the head of the blundering Dr. Strauss.
Or what else?
McRyan, there is no other option.
I'd rather die here and now. Any other suggestions?
£5,000.
£10,000, and it's settled.
McRyan?
Okay, £11,000. £9,000 for me, and £2,000 for you. Just don't scream anymore, Grummers.
You will get your pass and weapon from Carpenter on the way out. Your task is to explore all points of Strauss's believed location. Find him and destroy.
So, my ravaged half mechanical friend, what a pity you're dying. Just whisper in my ear the place where I can find your godfather Strauss, and I will shoot you and release you from your suffering.
What do you know about suffering? Fall.
Die. Maybe next time it's better to talk less and listen more. So, now you look like my favorite can of peaches. Maybe I'll start to open you with a rusty tin opener. Or would you prefer to start talking?
You want to scare me with pain. You're pathetic. Pain is our life. Pain is our motion. Pain fills us from inside. Pain ties together human flesh and dead metal. I hate you for your blessing, your gift to live without pain, for the ability to live.
Great speech, friend. Tugs at the heartstrings. Really excites pity. A little bit long, but good. And now it's over. And where is the doctor? That's the question that still doesn't have an answer. And that's why I have to make tracks. Tearing you away from such a personal business as death. But tell me, where is the doctor?
Never.
I know, about the pain and the hate, and besides, I can easily relieve you from the pain.
You're an imbecile of some of us.
Excellent, just excellent. That's what I needed to find out.
Yes.
I couldn't even talk to this one. Just a heap of scrap metal. I was warned, but I was too strong. And the giant gave me nothing. Anyway, Only one point left on the map now. So you wait, Doctor. I'm not bringing you flowers, but believe me, I'm going to find you. And this is no longer about money.
Responsible for the suffering of thousands of machines. I am the one.